Spectrum helpful tips and tricks for job-specific equipment rates. This video is one in a series of videos to help you learn about features you may not know about in Spectrum. Be sure to watch the other videos in our series on Viewpoint's YouTube channel and subscribe to stay up to date on the latest and greatest content.
So if you had a job-specific equipment rate, so you come in and you say new, you select the piece of equipment that you're looking for, maybe it's the corporate jet, we're going to charge $23 an hour, which isn't very much, but let's just say that that's what we wanted to do. What's going to happen is that when the jet is charged to this job, we're only going to charge it out at $23 an hour. Now, you can also come through and do an update rates, where when you come in here, you select the types of equipment. I don't want inactive equipment. I want to set the job rate to be, let's just make it 110% of the standard equipment charge, and we want to overwrite this and we want to add new equipment. So I'm going to click OK. And what we ended up doing is now we're taking the standard rates that were on these projects, that we're going to charge to jobs, multiply it by 110%, and we get a new set of rates here. So that's just a way to speed that up for those of you that need to manage these things.